No one was hurt when a car crashed into a Weslaco home. The crash happened Saturday at a home at Jefferson and North Bridge Avenue. As you can see, there was heavy damage inside the home. Fire crews say the family was home at the time, but no one was inside the room that was impacted. No word what caused the crash.